are going down behind me, but they are going on the stage right now. Summer 23 is just about to begin. All your favorite celebrities, all your favorite musicians right here, right now. Get ready, ladies and gents, here it is. What does it feel for you to be on the Summer red carpet this year?
It feels amazing. I mean, I've never thought of the red carpet part, you know, dreaming. I just dreamed of the stage and they're accepting the awards and they're having the trophies. So this part is totally new to me.
It wouldn't be a red carpet without a couple of fashionistas, and this guy right here never ever disappoints. Stilo Makolita, how you doing?
I'm cool as a fan. How you doing? You look amazing, by the way.
Thank you. You saw my dress before everybody else. We actually all got dressed together. Me, Loot Love, Speedster. What is the vibe like? Tell me about it. What's it like for you?
It's Hollywood a lot. You know, it's Hollywood a lot. It's amazing, man. Everybody's in good spirits. Everybody's positive. Everybody's like sharing good vibes, which is a dope thing. You know what I'm saying? Generally in Joburg, cats are very like, oh. You know what I'm saying? So I think it takes an event this big, you know what I'm saying, to get people all together and in good spirits.
You always do like this rock and roll, but still clean. What is it? How do you do it?
Look, this was an accident. I won't take all the credit, but I was trying to do like a whole three-piece situation, but then it seemed too formal, you know? So I just put on my favorite denim jacket and it came together.
Yo, bounce back.
Thank you.
Damn, girl, this is like the first big red carpet I think that you've done.
Yeah.
And you are looking absolutely incredible. Tell me a little bit about your outfit. Who are you wearing?
I'm wearing the amazing Scarlet Designs. Cello is amazing. He did this under 24 hours. As in yesterday, I was like, I don't have a dress. Can you help me? And he did this under 24 hours.
Wow. So, giving me great Gatsby vibes. I absolutely love it. Looking gorgeous, Nina. Who are you wearing tonight?
OMP Style Avenue, Orobiling. Yes.
I mean, I've been to the Shalamachin, my sneakers. So I needed help, definitely. And I got it from Tribal Skin. Oh, and the show, chop chop.
You are looking clean, clean, clean. And you not?
I've actually been really busy this week with rehearsals and performing and shooting. I didn't have time to go out, but I did have a couple of new things in my wardrobe that I managed to put together. And yeah, this is what I managed to put together.
You're looking absolutely amazing in white. How are you pulling off white without looking like a bride, but just being a Nubian queen?
It's all about simplicity. It's all about bringing it back down. And today I just wanted to be that. I really wanted to bring it back down. And I wanted to be simple. And it's all about celebrating music. And I'm just excited.